Milwaukee Brewers shortstop Willy Adames just passed Hall of Famer Robin Yount with his 30th home run of the year. That is the most by any shortstop in Brewers franchise history. That's awesome.
6 miles an hour off the bat. Line drive out of here. 7 RBIs in 2 games against the Yankees. And we're only in the 3rd inning.
Infectious personality, Willy Adames. Never has a bad day. Willy Adames.
First pitch sinker, down and in. Got good extension, a little bit of an uppercut.